Well, I will say one thing. Now the night has fallen, it looks beautiful with all the decorations and the snow. But from what I've seen so far, from some of the vehicles, and from what I've heard, if you do not have to be out in this tonight, don't. The only reason why I am is because of the magazine in the Valley and Beyond. Otherwise, trust me, I'd be inside warm and safe and looking at it. But I was trying my best to give you first-hand experience about the area and everything going on. So, but please, if you are out in this, if you want to go out, look at the lights, you know, in the area, hey, do it. Just bundle up and walk around your neighborhood. Please, if you can avoid it at all costs, just stay off the roads. Like I keep saying, it's better to be smart and safe than to try to risk it. There's still a lot left in the holiday season, and there's always next year.